The services and activities fee would benefit each group in different ways. For example, the Cub asked for more than $1.6 million to accommodate increased hourly wages for workers, while the UREC asked for more than $1.5 million to accommodate their clubs and groups. Casey Shainline, Morrow News 8.